United States is running concentration camps on our southern border. And that is exactly what they are.
Often people want to say, why aren't you talking about the border crisis? Or why aren't you talking about it in this way? Well, we're talking about it. They just don't like how we're talking about it. Because it's not a border crisis. It's an imperialism crisis. It's a climate crisis. It's a trade crisis.